Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Lately, video conferencing software is very popular, and in this video I'm going to show you how to bypass annoying glitch, a problem Skype has when sharing screen during meeting calls. When video calling one person in Skype, you choose the name and on the right you click video call. When you want to show your screen to that person, some work stuff for example, you just click this share icon link in the bottom right. Then you choose the display and click share screen. Now that person sees whatever you have on your screen. To exit that mode, you just click the same, now called stop sharing icon. In this case, everything is working fine. The bug shows when you host a conference call. That usually means that more than one person is on the other side, but I can show you with only two people in a video conference. To start a video meeting, you just click this Meet Now button. Now we can share this meeting link and let's start the call now. At this point, you might think in order to share your screen in a meeting call, you just need to click this icon like before. But no, nothing happens. You actually need to click the share screen letters to start screen sharing. To stop it, you need to click the letters again. That's it. That's my tip. This thing was annoying me for days. I hope I was helpful. Like, share and subscribe for more software tips like this one. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.